Hello Superset Maniacs and welcome back to my channel. Building the perfect bodybuilding physique using different body parts from different bodybuilders depending who's got that best certain body part is still the most requested video on this channel, regardless of the variety of subjects I try to cover. A few weeks ago I made such a video where I took the best bodybuilder for each pose and I improved the lacking body parts in that respective pose. Check the description for a link to that video. But it seems like you guys really want me to get every body part separately and build the perfect bodybuilding physique. So guess what? This is what we are going to do today. But because this is no easy task, today's video will only cover the front double biceps pose, and depending on the success of this video, I will continue or not with the rest of the poses in the same manner. So if this video gets 1000 likes, I will do front lat spread as well. So make sure you smash the likes button, guys. Okay, so we have the front double biceps pose. I'm gonna build the perfect front double biceps pose in 9 easy steps for you guys in this video, meaning we're gonna have 9 different body parts from different bodybuilders. In order to do that, we're gonna start from the top and go through all these different body parts until we get to the bottom. Are you guys ready for this? Step number 1, forearms. Who's got the best forearms of all time, guys? Well, Dorian Yates would be a good option, or Lee Priest, but in my opinion, Phil the Gift Heath had the best forearms of all time, so I decided to go with him for this respective body part. So let's add Phil's forearms to our hybrid perfect bodybuilder of all time. Boom! Step number 2, biceps. Phil had some great biceps as well, but I'm not gonna go with him for this body part. His old friend Kai Greene can be an option as well. Some would say Arnold, but as good and impressive his guns would be for the 70s, he's not at the same level with some of the bodybuilders in the modern era. So ultimately I had to go with Ronnie Coleman. His biceps are unmatched in terms of size, details and freak factor combined, so he was the obvious choice. Boom! Step number 3, triceps, or tricep sweeps rather. Kevin Levroney, Dorian Yates, Lee Priest and Phil Heath are some of the best of all time when it comes to the triceps overall, but nobody tops Rolly Winkler at this department. Both his lateral head and his long head of the triceps are the best of all time in my opinion. So obviously for the tricep sweep in the front double, he would be the obvious choice. Boom! Step number 4, chest. I know I've said about Arnold that he can't go against the modern day guys, but that changes if we look at the chest alone. Arnold Schwarzenegger had the best and most impressive chest of all time, even by today's standards, so Arnold's pecs will be used in our perfect bodybuilding physique. Boom! What do you guys think about this so far? Step number 5, lats. Just like in Arnold's case when it comes to the chest, there is one guy everyone thinks about when lats are in the conversation, and that guy is no other than the shadow Dorian Yates. He had the best lats of all time, especially in the front lat spread, but also in our pose, the front double biceps. So let's attach our perfect hybrid bodybuilder Dorian's incredible lats. Boom! Step number 6, midsection, the all important midsection. I could have gone with a vacuum pose, but in the end I decided to look for the perfect abs. At first I wanted to go with Sean Roden. Flex Wheeler or Sean Ray were also some of the options, but ultimately I decided to go with Ahmed Haidar, the guy with the perfect six-pack. Boom! What do you guys think about the upper body of our perfect bodybuilder so far? Step number 7, quad development. I have a feeling this is gonna be controversial. I didn't go with Tom Platz. As impressive as his quads were back in the 80s, in my opinion there are a couple of modern day guys that are superior at this department. Don't get me wrong, if Tom Platz had today's drugs and technology, he would have been miles away from second place. Okay, anyway, I could have gone with Ronnie Coleman, Jay Cutler or Kai Greene, but in the end I decided to go with the Big Rami. He may not have the most detailed pair of quads, but they are the biggest and freakiest of all time, at least in my eyes. So boom! Our perfect hybrid bodybuilder just got his quads. Step number 8, the all important calves, and if I may quote from our beloved friend from the comment section, Lucian Popa, calves is the only body part that is visible in every mandatory pose, so I guess he has a point there. Kai Greene and Dorian Yates were my options for this body part, and ultimately I went with Dorian Yates. Boom! What do you guys think? As you probably noticed, something is missing.
This is gonna be a good one.
Smile.
Smile is not an official pose, Gunter.
So for our last step, number 9, we're gonna go with Gunter Schlierkamp's smile. What do you guys think? To sum it all up, we've built the perfect front double biceps pose using Phil Heath's forearms, Ronnie Coleman's biceps, Rolly Winkler's triceps, Arnold's chest, Dorian Yates' lats, Ahmed Haidar's abs, Big Rami's quads, Dorian Yates again for the calves, and last but not least, Gunter Schlierkamp's smile. Is this the perfect bodybuilding physique for the front double biceps, guys? Let me know in the comment section what did I do good, what did I do bad, and what did I do ugly. Also, don't forget that if you guys want to see the same thing for the front lat spread pose, this video has to get 1000 likes, so smash the likes button. Also subscribe so you won't miss any of my new videos, and as always, thank you guys and see you next time.